fifth day of May. And I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away for the wild and lone country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. The dividing line ran through the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right. Went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in the corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" I said, "I got no money, man." He said, "That ain't necessary."
She said, "You're gonna stay." I said, "If you want me to, yeah."